First, take Snazaroo Sparkle Pink and blend a small amount onto the cheeks and the tip of the nose to give that cold, rosy glow. Then take Snazaroo Red and paint an outline of your Santa hat on the forehead. Once you're happy with the shape, you can go ahead and fill it in. Use Snazaroo Burgundy to apply a little bit of shading on the lower edges of the hat. If you find it doesn't show up too much, you can also add a very small amount of black. Next, take Snazaroo White and with a stippling motion, paint in the pom-pom and the fur trim on the hat. Try and keep some of the texture that the sponge makes around the outside edges. Use a brush to add white to the eyebrows and make them much thicker than they normally are. And then with the same stippling motion as before, paint in the moustache and the beard. With black, add a solid outline to the red sections of the hat. And then use small wispy strokes to outline the fur. Also add a small amount of black through the underside of the eyebrows to make them really stand out and over the top edge of the moustache. For the spectacles, start out with a straight line under each eye. And then slightly round out the bottom edge of the frame. Connect the two sides together with an arch going straight over the nose and then add in the arms. And then finish off by adding a few white lines through the glasses to look like a reflection.